Yeah! I think the only way to defend that is when they come across, like he, the guy runs just has to jolt and they stay where they are, like just knock them off. I don't know what you do with that, because there's so much motion.
Yeah. The guy that's getting picked, he's got to jump off of that, because he's got to know that someone's coming around, right? Can't let him pick this.
I called it from behind.
No, it wasn't from behind.
I beg to differ. It's certainly not a 4-minute job, but
definitely from the side. Just manhandled him.
And we'll take it.
Sure.
Well, I could show him the tape. Oh, no, wait. No. So we still got a 4-minute. Fascinating to me, like lacrosse, how you go on runs. You know what I mean? Like it's.
These guys have learned to pass it around, get their shots in that goalie. It's really not that good.
Mm-hmm. Two on the ball. putting on. The ruling of crease, I have heard. That was a nice junior goal, but I remember. You're not supposed to have anything in the crease.
When you score?
When you score. Like you can't, and there's a cylinder, like you can't pass the.
I thought you could like jump in as long as you don't have your foot. You could take off on the outside.